How are you? I hope you all will be fit and fine at your home. So, your online test will start from 10th January. Okay? So, start now revision work for that exam. Today, we will complete exercise related to grammar portion. So, take out your note and start to write in your note. Your first question is, choose adjectives from the box to complete these sentences. As you all can see, there is a box and the words are deep, delicious, eight, hard, tall and ripe. You will choose the suitable word for the sentence. Okay? Your first point is, we ate some soup at her house. So, you know soup. Soup, kaisa hota hai beta? आप जब लोग सूप खाते हो या पीते हो जब भी, तो सूप कैसा होगा? डीप होगा या डिलीशियस, एज, हार्ड, टॉल, राइप. व्हाट इज़ द सुटेबल वर्ड फॉर दिस सेंटेंस? यू ऑल विल फील हेयर डिलीशियस. व्हाट इज डिलीशियस? सो योर सेंटेंस इज, वी एट सम डिलीशियस सूप एट हर हाउस. क्लियर नाउ? एंड नेक्स्ट सेंटेंस इज, that is a really willing. Willing, you can think, what is the suitable word for willing? Deep? No. Hard? No. Tall? Sorry, it is tall is clear. So you all will fill here tall. And sentence will be, that is a really tall building. Okay? And next point is, there were words on the tree. How many words are there? So you will fill here simply 8. There are 8 words on the tree. Next point is, he fell into a sleep. He fell into a sleep. So what is the suitable word? Now you have word deep, ripe, hard. So what is the right word? Ripe sleep? No. Hard you can't use. So left only one word, deep. You will fill here, he fell into a deep sleep. Deep means hota hai beta gehri neend mein. Okay? Next point is, mother says that work is good for us. Means, what is the right word? Hard. Yes, you all will fill here hard. Mother says that work, mother says that hard work is good for us. And the last point is, give me a tomato. Ripe tomato means paka hua tomato. Okay? And next point is, match the adjective with the nouns. In the first side is, you have word cold, dark, raw, intelligent, happy and blue. You will match with nouns. Papaya, girl, night, sea, iron and snow. Okay? Let's start now. Cold. What is cold? Snow. Dark. Do you know? Night. Raw. Papaya. Intelligent. You will match with the girl. Heavy. What is heavy? Sea or iron? Iron. Blue. Sea. It is clear now everyone? And next is, take the correct adjective with in the brackets. Your first point is, I am, then he is. So always remember, in comparative degree, you will use comparative form. सो जब भी बेटा सेंटेंस में देन का यूज़ होगा, यू ऑल विल यूज़ कंपरेटिव फॉर्म. ओके? सो यू विल टेक हियर सॉर्टर. एंड नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज, दिस टाउन इज द, एंड द ऑलवेज यूज विद द सुपरलेटिव डिग्री. सो यू विल टेक हियर बिगेस्ट. हैव यू रीड अ बुक देन हिज वन. अगेन देन, सो यू विल यूज हियर कंपरेटिव डिग्री, मोर इंटरेस्टिंग. And next point is, Rabindranath Tagore was a writer. You will take here only positive degree, Great. And the last point is, the I could not spot the tiger hiding in the grass. So you will fill here keenest. Okay, you all will practice this work for your online test. I will again with you to take the next syllabus of work. Stay at your home, be safe and healthy. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.